Denver Broncos have a new general manager. They've hired George Paton for the job. Paton was the vice president of player personnel for the Minnesota Vikings. He was the first candidate the Broncos interviewed. He will have the final say on draft, free agency, and the roster after John Elway announced he was giving up those duties.